From here on out, I'm going to assume that you want to be a hedge fund manager. And one of your first tasks as a hedge fund manager is to get investors. So who might your investors be? There are three major types of investors in hedge funds. Of course, there's others besides these, but these are the three main types. Individuals, in other words, a single person that wants to invest in a fund. Of course, these are typically very wealthy folks. Keep in mind that hedge funds typically can only have up to 100 investors. So they want each of those investments to be fairly large so that they can manage, of course, you know, a significant amount of funds. So the individuals who invest in hedge funds are typically, as I said, very wealthy. Institutions. What do I mean by institution? These are things like very large retirement funds, like CalPERS out in California. These are university foundations, like the Harvard University Foundation or the Georgia Tech Foundation. In other words, institutions, very often nonprofit institutions, that have a large sum of money that they need to keep somewhere. And, of course, they'd like to see an accrual in value, so that's one reason they look to hedge funds. And finally, funds of funds. What funds of funds do is they group together the funds of many individuals or institutions. So, for instance, you might be an individual that could, say, invest in one hedge fund, but you'd really like to get the advantage of investing in several funds. So you might allow your money to be collected by a manager of funds of funds, and then that manager would gather together all these assets and pick carefully several hedge funds to invest that money in. So besides knowing who your investors might be, it's critically important to know why they might invest in your fund. How can you present the case to them that will convince them that they should let you manage their money? Here are at least some of the criteria that folks like this would consider before investing in a hedge fund. Track record. So if your fund has a great track record, that's of course some of the best evidence that it's going to continue to work well. Many institutional investors will want to see a good track record for at least 5 years before they'll invest in a particular fund. Now, if you're a young whippersnapper hedge fund manager and you don't have 5 years yet, what are you going to do? Well, what you can do is simulate or backtest your strategy. And investors will consider these simulations, but that simulation has to be backed by a very compelling story describing that strategy. In other words, you've got to have a reason for why this method works, and it needs to make sense. And finally, they consider how your strategy fits within their portfolio. In other words, if your strategy is for large cap S&P 500 stocks and they've already got that covered with another fund, they might not consider you. However, if you, for instance, are looking at small cap growth stocks and they don't yet have that part of their portfolio filled, they'll give you some more thought.